Trophy truck racing is the highest level of the off-road sport. It is the unlimited class, pretty much anything goes, and there are some of the fastest vehicles out there. I'm Craig Hall with Hall Designs. I design race car components for many builders in the race car off-road industry. So they'll give me a rough idea or outline of what they're looking for. And meeting the deadline for the first race of the year is your number one goal. You have anywhere from 6 to 10 weeks between racing events, and if there are revision changes, you need those done immediately. It could take up to 3 to 4 weeks to fabricate the components themselves. The overall process, you know, starts with that initial CAD design. With Solid Edge, you're able to provide the customer with a 3D model, the chassis moving, suspension moving, being able to draw those parts in three dimensions to be able to view it and rotate it and get a real-time view of what the part will look like without the customer having to spend any money to get a prototype part. So you can find out where parts will touch to be able to update, revise, and make those changes with Solid Edge is huge, to have that finished part done in time for that next event. I started Hall Designs in late 2013. The step to go out on my own was definitely scary. It's something I've never done. I've always been an employee of a business with a guaranteed income. Solid Edge for me was definitely the program I was gonna use. They had just come out with their subscription-based licensing, and that for me was kind of a no-brainer with limited funding to purchase anything to start the business. Before being able to use Synchronous technology, you'd need to redraw vendors' CAD files. It could take from an hour to a couple hours to reconfigure a shock to how you need it. What's great about Synchronous technology is I'm able to import and directly edit vendors' files and adjust them and make changes within seconds. And you can cut down the time by, you know, hundreds of hours. Whether it's a normal day at work or, you know, a 10, 12 hour day, I want to get that done at work so I can separate my work life from my home life. And with Solid Edge, I'm able to do that. I've raced the Baja 1000 a few times, and in 2012, we end up winning that race. So to finish is huge, but to win it as a driver and the designer of the car, I don't think I could top it.